No, no, EC3, don't tell me! Don't tell me! Mamma mia! Mamma mia! Are you kidding me? Cole trying to sap the strength out of Killian Dane! Wow! A Vader bomb with Cole on his back! Sullivan has feasted on his competition. Like tourists feast on poi boy sandwiches. Oh my God! Talk about turning a negative into a positive. Ricochet is the gif that keeps on giving. Oh, but Ricochet didn't miss that right hand, popping it like a cork. Velveteen Dream. My God, a rolling Death Valley driver on the ladder. Have to go to a hardware store. Is there one nearby? Because these ladders are being treated well, like the superstars are treating each other. Dane picking up Adam Cole. My God, there are no words. The preeminent high flyer Ricochet with an avalanche neck breaker. Sullivan with a freak accident on Dane. I'm surprised he didn't go through the ring. King Kong is climbing the Empire State Building, but here comes the cavalry. Ricochet wiping out Sullivan. Adam Cole is on the cusp. Adam Cole is reaching out. Adam Cole has his hands on the NXT North. Adam Cole! Adam Cole! Shayna Baszler, fully cognizant of what to expect. Her hand trapped under the boot. Oh, she does it! Oh, Bill just... Oh, what the... She just popped her shoulder. No. Wow! An eclipse to the outside by Ember Moon, but she's got to get her back in the ring. Ember Moon looking for the eclipse. Oh my God. Oh wow, it's been countered into the Kirifuda clutch. That has never happened before. No one has ever countered the eclipse. Oh no, Moon is limp. Moon is out. Oh my God, we have a new NXT Women's Champion. Oh, Adam Cole desperately trying to escape the clutches. Oh my God. My God, Adam Cole just got put through the table. Oh yeah, Pete Dunne loves bending those digits like Beckham, and he just snapped the fingers. Pump handle, bitter end. Will it be the bitter end for Kyle O'Reilly? What the hell? What the hell is Roderick Strong doing? End of heartache on his partner, Pete Dunne. Roderick Strong has snapped. What is... Oh my God! Oh my God! Black has to put Almas back in. Oh, there's Zelina Vega off the apron! Oh, and this time, Vega sends Black into the ring steps! Advantage, Almas! Doing a good job of evading the offense! What a strike by Andrade San Almas! Man, Almas caught Black with the point of the elbow, Percy. Well said. Oh, wow! High octane, high impact! Do we have a no? It's up to 8. Or excuse me, 6. I wasn't at school that day. They taught us to count to 10, Nigel. Oh, wow! Corkscrew plancha, Andrade Cien Almas. And there's the Black Mass! Black Mass! Black Mass! What the hell? Vega just put... For the third time tonight, Vega just put Almas' foot on the rope. Oh, running Meteora. And that's a dead back press. Oh, wow. Hammerlock DDT. Almas spikes Black. Oh, Black kicks out. Black kicks out. Black's title hopes remain alive in New Orleans. Vega's interrupted many times, and she tried to do it right there. This time, Black with the Black Mass. Black Mass, new NXT champion. And the Southpaw Gargano putting the boots now to Tommaso Ciampa, unleashing 322 days of pent-up rage. Oh, dropping Gargano across the barricade. Listen to those sickening thuds. Oh, and the kick right to the side of Tommaso Ciampa's head as Johnny Gargano fights his way back into this unsanctioned match. Oh, God.